represent the darker side, darker side, darker side, side. That's where I reside, I reside, side. Yo, I represent the darker side.
Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo, what up, squad? Welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment, bro. You already know what's up, man. I'm your boy, Rock One. Thanks for tapping in, yo. If this is your first time on my channel, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button. Bro, click up, squad up, tap in. I'm telling you, join the squad, bro. I won't disappoint you. There's over 1,000 hip-hop reactions on my channel. Bro, you're going to see the German playlist pop up at the end. For real, run the numbers up on that shit. Damn straight, you read that title, bro. Yo, Germany. Now, I haven't heard of two of these cats, bro. I haven't heard of Olexesh and HellYes, bro. I haven't heard of these two cats. So I'm dying to get into this, bro. You know how much I like being introduced to these new artists and all that shit. Like, yo, I'm not saying they're new. They might have been around for a minute, but they're new to my channel, yo. So, yo, bro, I fuck with it. So, yo, this is featuring one of my favorite artists, bro, Alex. Y'all know that 187 Stress and Band-Aid, they're probably one of my favorite groups in the world, bro. Even out of all the English groups, all the American groups, all their shit. These cats are like 187 Stress and Band-Aid. They're one of my favorite groups in the world. Along with OFB from the UK, shout out OFB. Bebo Entertainment from Canada, and 1-4 from Australia. They're probably my favorite groups. Anyway, let's get into this, but I'm not even going to try and pronounce that shit. But this is episode 2, so is there episode 1? Because if there is, bro, I'll tap into that shit. You already know what's up. Hey, yo, and shout out to everyone that tapped in on my live stream last night. Yo, mad love for that, bro. That was a good, bro, that was a good couple of hours. You know what I mean? Anyway, let's do this, yo.
Was soll ich dir darüber erzählen? Manchmal passiert's nun mal, dass du hier drinnen landest.
Oh shit.
Es gehört zu unserem Leben dazu. Weil irgendwann ist jeder mal.
Yo.
Ehrlich, hier drin fühle ich mich wohl, weil ich habe hier alles, was ich brauche. Aber wenn du deinen Abschlag nicht zahlst, dann gibt es auch keine Zigaretten, Alkohol und Schutz mehr. Hier bekommt jeder das, was er verdient. Alkohol und Schutz mehr.
Yo, homie, tattered up to fuck.
Hier bekommt jeder das, was er verdient. Dann gibt es nur noch Kill.
Ja, hold on, hold on. Kommt hold on. Jeder. What does it say on his stomach? Macadam or Macadam? Something like that.
Das, was verdient, da gibt es nur noch Kill. Jetzt wird die Schrampe
gedrillt. Oh shit! Hold on, hold on,
Driller.
Yo! Are these dudes drill rappers? Do they drill? Because if they drill, bro, you know I'm all over that shit. I've been listening to drill since 2010, bro. Since the first ever drill song. Love Sosa from Chief Keef. That was the first ever drill song, bro, in history. He started it all, bro. Shout out Chief Keef. I fuck with his shit. Heavy. God damn. Yo, I'm sorry to pause it again, bro. But you know how much I fuck with Luciano. Like, y'all niggas know Luciano is my favorite artist, bro, from Germany. Hands down. He's my favorite solo artist from Germany. And, bro, this is same style, Pop Smoke sort of style, New York drill. Yo, I fuck with it.
Ich bin eine Krone wie King. komm von der Straße, trag Diamant. Killer, 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 Killer. Schlaf hin, Knast ein, wach auf,
Platz
rein. Diamant,
hold on.
Ich will nur Rennsport. Driller, 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 Driller. Nimm die Schlucher, Mützen, Rennsport. Bau ein, rauch ihn, Roland, Hotel dort. Ich will ne Rolle im Film, ich will ne Krone wie King. Komm von der Straße, trag Diamant. Killer, 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 Killer.
God damn.
Knast ein, wach auf, Platz rein. Blattern wechseln die Patronen. Ja, oh, spiel das Lied nochmal von vorn. Ey, auf der Straße,
so, is that the hook? Yeah. Is that the hook?
Erinnere mich genau. Wagen bleibt, schau genau wie fahren. Yeah. Steck dein Geld mal weg, bitte lass mich zahlen. Drill, 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 drill. Kill, 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 kill.
God damn.
Yeah. Keine Milch mehr für den Kill. Yeah. Blue, Prada, Gucci, Blaka. Kill, 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 kill. Drill, 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 drill.
Fuffi Batzen. Yo. Before Alex, I'm pretty sure that was Alex that was about to rap. Before he raps. Bro, what the fuck? That was fire. So that wasn't even the hook. The homie started spitting at the start, then they went into the hook. Now I think it's Alex.
Blacker, kill, 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 kill.
Fuffi Batzen in der Prada-Tasche, Marihuana-Klatsche.
Bring das Gitama-Haschisch
bis in die Bahnhofstraße. Marihuana-Klatsche, bring das Gitama-Haschisch bis in die Bahnhofstraße. Universal und Warner, wasch echter Borner. Hin und her, laber wie du willst, aber Chromfake hat Vorfahrt. Es sind 22 Zoll, ich mach jeden Abend zu doll. Trag den 38er Colt und bewahre mir immer mein Stolz.
Bro, this nigga can rap on anything. All the 187 Stress and Band-Aid boys, bro. Maxwell, Alex, Sophia, Jesus, and Bones. Bro, they can rap on anything. I've heard Bones MC rap on some real slow jam type vibey shit. I've heard Bones MC rap some real heavy shit. Like Big Body Benz and shit like that, bro. But then I've heard him. I've also heard him on some club bangers with Raf Kamora, bro. Same as Alex, same as Maxwell, Jesus, bro. They can all rap on any fucking beat. This is why I fuck with 187.
Verschütt ein Schluck von dem Buschmilz, nimm ein Zug von dem Kuschmilz. Fahre im Benzer, du kleiner Gangster, wenn du noch immer den Bus nimmst.
Damn.
Wenn ich abpack, Adrenalin, es geht zack, zack. Viele spielen in den Escobar, doch am Ende ist alles nur Schnack, Schnack. 500 Euro Design, zack, zack. Viele spielen in den Escobar, doch am Ende ist alles nur Schnack, Schnack.
Yeah, what do you say? What do you say?
Adrenalin, es geht zack, zack. Viele spielen in den Escobar, doch am Ende ist.
Rainbow Sherbert in Myler Bag, 500er Daimler Benz, Bruder, keiner fickt mit meiner Gang.
Wenn ihr hier raus seid, ihr kommt sowieso nicht weit, ja? Schwöre dir.
Aus der Küche, kriegt diesen Batzen deutsches Geld und bringt uns zwei Messer. Und damit gehen wir übers Dach raus. Ich stech diesen Pisser auf.
Jungs, warum vergisst die Ausrüstung nicht?
Ja. Kollege Bofsch.
Das wird kein Ponyritt.
Bruder, auf jeden Fall. Wer kann auf jeden Fall schön weiter Bus bauen, aber wir zwei hauen auf jeden Fall ab.
Um 22 Uhr kommt dieser Wärter.
Ich hab raus
oder nicht, ich will diesen Bastard auf jeden Fall abstechen.
Yo, yo, what are they talking about there, bro? Let me know what they're talking about here.
Ich hab raus
oder nicht, ich will diesen Bastard auf jeden Fall abstechen.
Drill, 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 drill. Kill, 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 kill. Sieht und alles für die Band. Ja, keine Milch mehr.
Yo, I fuck with this.
Prada, Gucci, Blacker, kill, 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 kill. Drill, 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 drill.
Oh shit. Yo, what? Oh, hell yeah.
Benz, Gas, Gas, Gipi. Dumm,
Get the fuck out of here, bro. What the fuck am I... Yo. What are we listening to? This is just... Yo, this is my first reaction for the day, and this has just set the bar right up here, bro. This is going to be a hard one to beat. Like I said, we've got Sweden, Albania, Poland, and the Netherlands to come, bro. And this is going to be a hard one to beat. This will be a hard one to beat for a while, bro. Not just today, my nigga. For me, this is going to the top of the playlist. It's getting hella radio play today.
Benz macht ganz easy.
Ah, damn.
Koks, Eis, Weiß, Chichi.
Wo bist du? Wo geht das? Wertstoff, das krass. Das 24 Stunden am Block. Wo bist du? Welche Stadt? Was geht ab? Drückst du ab? In die Hand. Und dann rat, da, 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 da.
Run it back. Yo, run back that. Like I said, tap into Germany, bro. Quit playing with me, man. Like, stop sleeping on these niggas. You're going to see their playlist pop up. Run the numbers up on that shit. I'm telling you, bro. Germany's off the hook, my niggas. For real. God damn.
Heute Freitag kam es zu einem Massenausbruch in der JVA Berlin-Tegel. Der Aufstand forderte 12 Menschen.
Ein von Insassen geplanter Aufstand ereignete sich gegen 17 Uhr. Der Versuch, den Aufstand niederzuschlagen, forderte das Leben von 4 Sicherheitsbeamten.
Polizeiangaben zufolge haben sich bei dem Ausbruch mindestens 65 Menschen zum Teil schwer verletzt. Die Großfahndung wurde eingeleitet.
Mindestens 6 Häftlingen gelang die Flucht.
Fire. Absolute fire, bro. God damn, you see why it's happened to Germany? It's exactly why it's happened, bro. You hear shit like this, you never know what you're going to get, bro. But you always guarantee it's fire. You might get some vibey shit. You might get some club bangers. You might get some street shit. And you know what's really dope is the difference with like American hip-hop and the European hip-hop is American rappers, they rap to the same genre. They stick to the same flow. Like, listen to Snoop Dogg. If you hear Snoop Dogg rap today, it's the same beats and the same flow as he used to rap in 93 when he first dropped. Now, the difference with German rappers is you might hear them rapping some real gangster street shit. Like 187 Stress and Bandit, let's just say 2017 All-Stars. Like that song. They go heavy. And then you might get the song 500 PS with Raf Kamora, and you got Bones MC rapping a whole different style. And then you shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all get what I mean, bro? 1 minute you might hear Capital Bra singing some vibey shit like he's on the melodies. But next minute, you tap in tomorrow and the nigga's on some street shit. Then you tap in the next day and he's on a club banger. Tap in the next day, he's on some other shit like... That's why I love Europe, bro. You never know what you're going to get. Hey, yo, man, thanks for tapping in, everyone, bro. I'm going to go upload this. Don't forget, hit that notification bell. Say, don't miss the drop. You know what's good, bro. HOODROK ENTERTAINMENT, it's out. I told you, this is the illest, realest channel on YouTube, yo. All right, so until next time, stay safe, stay dangerous. I'm out. Peace.